Hi, Hills families. Welcome to Hills Kids Online today. I hope you had a great Christmas, that you're enjoying all your family time together.
Wait.
Hi.
I made it. Sorry.
Yeah, hey, you're here.
Hey. Hey, everybody. Sorry, I was late because I was just got like so excited with all the new stuff that I got for Christmas. I got a big screen TV.
Really?
I got an Xbox. So I was like playing Xbox all morning and was just like so excited. So that's why I'm late. So I'm sorry. Oh. I'm here now. It's all good. So,
I'm feeling the excitement. That's awesome. Awesome. Well, I'm glad you had a great Christmas.
Yes, it was such a good Christmas. I literally got everything that I wanted. So like
which
I mean, really, that's what Christmas is all about, is getting all the gifts from everyone, the things that I want. Right. I mean, that's definitely what Christmas is about. Right.
Wow. I think you're forgetting something.
No, that's impossible. I got everything.
No, actually, you're forgetting something. We're at church. What do we? Look, you're distracted, and it happens to all of us, right? Like, you have all the fun stuff around you, and you're just really busy thinking about that. But you know what? You just need your memory jogged. So, check out this video, and you kids at home, watch the video too, and we'll be right back.
All right.
One dark Bethlehem night, Joseph and Mary braved the wilderness, determined to reach the light in the distance before them, the town where their child would be born. Later that same evening, shepherds on a distant hillside were compelled toward another light, the child himself, the Savior who was Christ the Lord. Because that child had been born for a reason, to shine brightly into the darkness of this world and to seek and save what has been lost in that darkness. Jesus came so those who were broken and utterly alone would have a beacon of hope to follow. For the measure of his life on earth, his brightness spread like a wildfire, healing bodies and hearts and bringing what was dead to life again, until the moment that changed everything. Today, that light cannot be contained. It burns past the boundaries of place and time, seeking anyone who feels lost in the darkness of loneliness and pain, of fear and shame. The light is revealing that Jesus sees you, he has found you, and Jesus Christ will save you. It is time to think back on that Bethlehem night and open your heart to the Savior born. For he is the light that leads you out of your pain, the one who came to seek and save you. No matter how dark your circumstance, no matter how lost you think you are, you never have to be lost again, because the light of the world has come.
So I get it. Okay. So Christmas isn't really about me getting everything that I want. There's that other piece in there too. Yeah. Okay. I get it. Jesus is awesome. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And he's the gift. Like, I know you're excited about all your gifts, but the gift of all times for all people is Jesus.
Yeah.
And that's why we celebrate.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah. And you know what? My favorite thing about this gift that God gave us is that, you know, your toys, the batteries are going to get lost or die. You're going to break them on accident, your sister's going to take them, or whatever, right?
Better not.
It could happen. Be prepared. But the thing about Jesus is he doesn't break, and he's always with you. He's your friend, and he never goes away. And that's what really matters to me about Christmas. So
Absolutely.
What about you?
I mean, there's so much awesome stuff about Jesus. I really, probably like Christmas time, the thing that I remember the most is just like he literally came down and became human so he could understand everything that I have to go through. It's so awesome. So like that's really my favorite thing about
Jesus.
Yeah,
he totally gets it.
Absolutely.
He gets it and he never ditches us.
Yeah, so cool.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you guys talk about that at home? Why don't you talk about what your favorite thing about Jesus is with your family right now?
Yeah. Have a great conversation.
Yeah. Absolutely. Merry Christmas, and we will see you again really soon.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.